hard life to be an optimist right now, but I tried. So this is more of an optimist.